Set the rope attachment to the bottom of the pulley and grab the rope in an overhand grip and place it between your legs. So set up the position by bending over at the hips until your back is almost parallel to the floor. So your knees can be slightly bent and your feet should be shoulder width apart and slightly pointed outwards. So begin by pushing yourself upwards and squeezing your glutes at the top of the move.